One of the most prolific competitors in WWE history.
Without question, a man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game, Triple H!
We are moments away from a true exhibition of authority.
In the ring, he commands respect. He's a technical mastermind.
Triple H has seen it all. Triple H has done it all, and much like his nickname says, Triple H is always at the top of his game.
Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H.
A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
And his opponent, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 140 pounds, The Virus.
This is someone I can give my full support to. Someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
The King of Kings stands before this man. Can this man stand up to one of the all-time greats?
I don't know if he's got what it takes.
And it's time to play the game, as they say, as Triple H begins this contest.
Triple H calls himself the game for a reason, and that's because he sees the entire board. Nobody knows the ins and outs.
Quick thinking pays off. Caught with a punch.
Triple H is always thinking out there, always a couple steps ahead of his opponents. I can't imagine a world in which that... Good night! What a stunner!
That just waylaid the game!
There's two!
Unbelievable resilience and resolve from Triple H! The game is still in this!
You gotta imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. A picture-perfect moonsault.
And this has gotta be it!
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Triple H with some reason to worry here. Knee strike to the face. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Triple H with the counter.
Uh-oh, captured.
Ooh, face buster by the game. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Ooh,
that hurt.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it!
Right to the back of the neck! Opportunity is his for the taking!
Cover! He stays alive! He stays alive!
The game has never been one to go down with a whimper, and this time is no different.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
for a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And a super kick.
And the game completely on the wrong end of that attack. Really feeling it now.
There's been... Look at the high...
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
And Triple H well scouted.
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire.
Stunner! Stunner!
Huge turning point right here.
Two count. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Virus.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.